Oh crap, there's the stronghold. I'm gonna skirt around and get up behind it on the ridge. Let's make sure all my weapons are reloaded. Sniper rifle reloaded. RPG. Out of ammunition. It's a shame. And heavy or light machine gun. I like how it's called the light machine gun, but I've always called them large machine guns or heavy machine guns. Thought I got a skill there. There's a lot of leaves there, though. Looks like two crimson leaves. I wish we could find one of those, like starting packs, like we found back on the other island, where there was like one of every leaf type except for blue. There's like red, yellow, green. I haven't seen any green leaves. Are there even any green leaves on this island? Maybe there are. Maybe I'm just stupid. Oh yeah, there's green leaves. I forgot. Okay. I forgot. What? Okay, that was stupid. I put a shot right through that guy's head, but I guess, you know, shots can go right through that guy's head, but he can still stand up fine. I mean, I know about that guy that was shot 7 times in the head but didn't die, but I mean, come on, that's a bit BS. This is a video game. This isn't real life, okay? Come on. Well, maybe it is real life. Maybe we are a video game. I don't know. Maybe we're all virtual and somebody else is controlling us like I'm controlling this game. You never know. What? No! BS! B to the S. I'm shooting you in the back if you're gonna do that BS to me. Wish I had an RPG. Who is spotting? Oh, this guy here. There we go. See? It's like I'm... shoot you right in the butt. You want some too? What? From how and where? Do I hear... Oh my. Jeez. So I guess the XP... I guess... You can earn XP if you do it silently, but you can earn, I guess, technically more XP if you have them spot you, because then you can perform headshots, do takedowns on so many more people, but it's also more action-y. But I wanna call that out, call that BS there, what happened, because I don't understand it. Oh, there's a dead pirate down here, and one of these crates. Because nobody was spotting me, you know, it was taking them forever. And then I shoot a few guys, and still nobody spots me. And then instantly, somebody who was standing in the exact same spot where other people were standing spotted me for somehow and some reason, which I don't think that makes sense. Let's go ahead and check in the building like usual. Tier 4, and okay, so that is finished. So everything here is finished. Ammo belts. Everything there is finished. Explosive satchels. Everything there is finished. Arrow quivers. We don't need arrow quivers. We have everything that we need crafted in the game. We don't have to do any more crafting. Amazing. Which means we can sell all of our animal loot. Because I don't need to craft anything. I don't need no arrow quivers. I'm not going to be using no arrows. No arrows. Actually, how many arrows can we hold? I'm not sure how many arrows we can hold. Newest to first, highest price first. How many arrows can we hold? Crafting. No, not special arrows. Wait, what are the special arrows? Explosive and fire, which is locked. This, a regular arrow is needed to craft this? I don't know why it's locked, but it costs leaves to craft this. I think in the vanilla game it cost a grenade to craft explosive arrows. Anyway, arrow quivers. Let's see what it costs. Allows me to carry 15 arrows. Yeah, I don't need that. No, and it takes boars and feathers. So yeah, let's not worry about that. Let's go ahead and sell all of our crap. So you guys could probably want to skip ahead in the video while I do this, because this is going to be really annoying. Oh, I guess I can just do this. Alright. There we go. Actually, let's make sure to get rid of that money so I don't end up filling up. Let's go ahead and purchase some weapons we don't need to use, but just so I'm ready for the specials video. Let's purchase some body armor. Handguns. We need to purchase the Magnum. Oh, it would have been nice for me to use the Magnum. That is a really nice weapon. Buy. Yes. No. SMGs. Buy. Buy. The BZ-19. Buy. Assault rifles. F1. See, these are things I haven't used any of these in the game yet. which is why you'll have to, if you want to see some of these weapons, you'd either have to play the game on your own, or you'd have to wait until I do the specials. Alright, what now? What have we unlocked from this place? A Path of the Hunter quest. Oh, how wonderful.
There are still more to do. Taking care of jobs on the bulletin board will help us greatly.
Three bears are blocking a vital road. Kill them with a pistol provided at the specified area. Okay, understood. Will do. Echo, bravo. I got a pistol. Okay. Blocking a vital road. I don't see no road down here. Oh, on the beach. Okay. I'm pressing C. Okay. Oh, I was pressing V there for a second. It's a good thing I quickly changed. Yeah, I had a feeling it was going to be a Colt. But hey, we haven't used this weapon. Remember when I was stuck with this weapon for multiple episodes at the beginning? Oh, those are good days. Good times, good times. Wait, I had to come all the way down here for the pistol. Now I have to go all the way up the road. Well, at least there's a trail here. This shouldn't be that hard. I just gotta spray. Oh no, they're down here. I just gotta spray and pray, right? Nope. Uh-oh. Okay. This is where you run! And you run again. Oh, I am so glad that I have extended ammo clips here. Well, not on my weapon, but I mean ammo belts. There you go. There's one in the cave somewhere. There he is. Where'd that first bear go? Aw, he's not here. He must have despawned of some sort. And while we're here, why don't we go in and see if we can find any loot. Yep, a relic. Whatever. Be a dinky.